Just into the newsroom, police have identified a suspect after an MLK statue was vandalized last week in Denver City Park. $100,000 in damages was caused. We've also learned artifacts from the statue were recovered from a scrap metal yard on Friday. No details have been released about that suspect. We'll bring you the latest as more information is available.